Did you know that you could use almost any seed
to make delicious seed butter?
As the season wraps up, we gather the remaining flowers to use and save the seeds for the next season. You can quickly remove the husks by wrapping them in a cloth, crush them with a rolling pin, and tip them in a bowl of water. Scoop out the floating husks and gather your seeds at the bottom. Then toast them, add to a blender, a dash of oil, and blend until they turn into a tasty butter.
Follow to learn more.